Today marks the 42nd anniversary of the Supreme Court ruling in Roe v. Wade, which affirmed a woman's constitutional right to have an abortion. And as pro-choice and pro-life protesters gathered in Washington, D.C. to mark the anniversary of the landmark decision, Republicans on Capitol Hill pushed legislation through the House that tightens federal restrictions on abortion. After it passed, White House warned that President Obama would veto the measure.